You look at Solomon McGinty, you're talking about a young man that got a rod in his leg, you know, but persevered to play college football because he wanted to do it.
Last vision I see is the ball sitting there right before it comes to my hand, and my leg just snapped. I was in tears, man, because, you know, once you realize what all you go through to get to where you're at, once adversity hits, you know, you try to handle it at that point in time, but you just got to let life roll on.
Coach Palmer's high praise for McGinty was a recommendation Coach Book couldn't ignore.
He said, if you take this kid, he will end up being a captain for you. Those were his words. So it brings back goosebumps just thinking about it.
And there's that number 20 we've called his name a lot tonight, Solomon McGinty. Hit me.
Right in the sternum this time, T, baby. You are better now. You are better now. You are better now.
All right, first down and 10. Stewart's running, ball is on the field. Liberty recovers. McGinty has it at the 30-yard line. Liberty gets a break. Solomon McGinty comes away with it after Brown knocked it out of the hands of Stewart.
Yeah, Stewart did not feel Deonte Brown behind him. He thought he had some room to run. Then let me down this song. See, I be riding, just riding
alone with my daddy on my mind. Like, you gotta be kidding. Stewart hands the Hines. He didn't get it. He lost a yard. It'll be 4th and 2.
How about that defensive line? Greg Story getting in there. Solomon McGinty.
First, they're 6-3. When they don't, that's only happened once. They lost. That is batted and not caught. A good effort there by 10th situation approaching midfield. Johnson's looking to throw on this one. The pocket's collapsing. He's got to improvise. Working to his right, pointing downfield. They'll manage to sneak a few yards out of this.
Second and a long 5. Terry comes in motion. Up across the left side after a couple of yard gain. Money is the motivation, facing the
avenue back, touching the ball. Bear hands it off. Jordan Tony has the first down. Murk off, swerve off. You know me, they call me Birdman Jr. Anybody murderer, if Birdman sponsor it, Phantom of the Opera. All black, rock, tent, black, I can't get them shots out. You can't get no shots
and out of bounds at the line of scrimmage.
And he's going to be shy of the mark to gain. Solomon McGinty with the tackle.
Set on third down conversions this year. Stewart in trouble. And he's going down. Maybe a yard gain. It'll be a punting situation for the Dukes.
The good job that time by Solomon McGinty, just kind of shadowing him, forcing him to tuck it and try to pick up the first down with his feet.
Moving up in the pocket because it's collapsing around him. And down he goes. Really nothing.
Management, it's clock management. Takes an early snap, runs the option to the right side, stacked up at the 43-yard line. Threw an incomplete pass and gave the football back. They will option to the right, keep it in the hands of Burks. Took a big hit across the 35. Maintains his balance. How to cook it up, and look, I got some, and only one know how to bag.
Bundle up, see, it's a cool world, so homie, bundle up. We ain't on this. Very dynamic. He can run the ball as well. A little option look, and it'll shift off to the right. Kicked by Harrison Schuler. Gives the ball to Harris, pulls it back, keeps it himself, and tries up the middle. He'll get about 3 yards.
Squad, as we've already seen, very balanced. It can beat you a variety of ways.
Stewart's pass complete to Rawlings. Picks up a yard or so before being tackled. Again,
McGinty who made that tackle. It was.
Option football. Solomon keeps it, dives forward to bring up third down and short.
Yo. Do it for the hood, yo. Southside with an L, cause I'm fresh. Do it for the hood, real.
Gets the pass away, and it is intercepted by McGinty. What a play! He blocked it first with his right hand, and then somehow was able to catch it going to the ground.
McGinty goes up, tips it to himself. And then a nice athletic catch here to make the interception. One hand interception as he brings it into his body.
Third down, 10. Plenty of time. This is intercepted. Didn't see the underneath coverage. Picked off by Liberty. And the Flames have some life. Second interception of the year from Solomon McGinty. He's played a nice game for Liberty. This might be the turnover that they need.
Maxwell to throw it in again. What a great job Liberty has done today.
Yeah, I'm real. I'm ill, you know you gotta feel. You popping pill, I'm rarer than $2 bills.
Yeah, I'm just trying to make my mom proud.
I ain't trying to Thomas, and he is right at the line of scrimmage by Solomon McGinty.
Mama ain't ready.
Play gains nothing. It'll be third down and 12.
It's been up front. Guerrero this time in trouble.
My mama ain't raised no hope. Cause my mama ain't no hope. My mama ain't.
Vermont made a late run in that game. Bobbled snap. It winds up to Guerrero, who I think was going to get it anyway.
They cold hearted, so you got it through cold. These and my mama can't get it wrong. Cause my mama ain't no. I was running up a chair, put the homies on the desk. I was f***ing up the court, I ain't never do the bet. That's some why she's from the game, they do you for the check. And you know I'm gang gang, cause that's the only thing I rip.
Gaggle for just a couple. Lucas Irons led the charge there.
Cause I know you wanna see me come on proper.
Solomon McGinty also was in on that play.
Good if he had that. And, well, it's good, but is it good enough? Marable got that one on the run across.
He's going to hand it off. Jordan Toney.
And here's Terry trying to turn the corner. Cannot do so. Again, there's that.
Number 20, we've called his name a lot tonight, Solomon McGinty. Coming in.
Here's McGinty to Rock Thomas. Great defensive play by Liberty's Solomon McGinty.
Bryant's got to keep
at Rollins in motion. This is looked like a designed run for Maxwell, and again.
Not your partner, son, when you come up. All them bitches in your face, son, they all piranhas. Stay up out the way, but beat them if you run up. Mike Jack and his prime with Madonna. I'm just trying
they'll
to
throw about 60% of the time, but handing off there, a loss of 3 yards on the play as McKinney got in there to tackle Holbrook.
Yeah, Solomon McGinty coming on the blitz as well. Already we're seeing a lot more aggressive play from this defense than we did at Waco. We expected that. Certainly the competition level a little bit different, but you're seeing those linebackers active getting into the backfield.